Hello, my name is Pablo Ramos. I'm a junior majoring in chemical engineering, and I'm originally from Ibiza, Spain. What I like the most about here is all the opportunities that you can get academically. I just got involved doing undergrad research, which is something that would be unthinkable in most schools in Spain and probably in many schools in America. And the fact that Alabama has the necessary resources to offer students this opportunity to get experience before graduating, I think is really cool.
Talking to Pablo, you learn a lot about how he grew up and how much different it is from growing up here in the United States. So it's really cool, and it makes me want to go travel to maybe see him in Spain one day, or travel other places and see different cultures.
We study a lot together. I guess Pablo is good at motivating me, because sometimes I get off track, and somehow he's always managing to stay focused and motivated in all of the classes. It's just nice to have people to keep you accountable when it's this difficult of a curriculum.
In Spain, if you study engineering, every class you take is going to be engineering. But in America, I guess the whole school is together, so you can take classes from any department, any college. And since I started here, I've been taking every semester at least one or two classes that I've been taking just for fun.
Having Pablo in the class has been really wonderful. Just bringing an additional perspective into the class has been really nice.
It's called Improvisation in Life Through Music. It's a really cool class where we do some reading on improvisation, on what musicians do to get better, and kind of use that as a metaphor, comparing it to our own lives and to our own goals and objectives. The fact that everybody has kind of a sense of belonging here. Everybody loves the Tide, me included. I've been to all the football games, so that's something that I really enjoy. So I guess wherever I go and whenever I see the script today from Alabama, I'm gonna yell Roll Tide.